In his eyes, women are meant to be conquered, anytime, anywhere. Mike just came out of the bookstore today. He saw two beauties. He couldn't help teasing. He didn't see the way. Accidentally hit a telephone pole. When he wakes up, found out that the world started a little off. He came home to look for clothes. Found that the clothes were either miniskirts or shorts. Mike thought it was his ex-girlfriend who forgot to take it away. So he found casual clothes to wear when he went out. Riding a bicycle on the road, he didn't expect to be madly molested by a woman halfway. He found his mother doing heavy work in the kitchen. But dad was leisurely collecting money at the front desk. And he's still chatting with neighbors about the best manicures. Mike suddenly realized that something was wrong. He thought his brain had been smashed. Rushed to the hospital to check. However, the inspection report showed that he was normal. Mike panicked now. He understands that he has entered a world where men and women are reversed. And here, women become the ones with power. Men can only marry wives and children at home and please them. Mike can't accept this world. He wants to change back. So he ran to the telephone pole. Hit it hard. It doesn't seem to work. It hurts again. His head was about to be hit dumb. The surroundings still haven't changed. Depressed, Mike had to go home. Right at this moment, the phone is ringing. It was the woman he had flirted with who wanted to invite him to a bar for a drink. Mike didn't think much of it at all. Go straight to the appointment. But what happened next made him a little unacceptable.